But the prisoners, well, they were another matter.
What was that?
Emil Blonsky, the abomination, strong as the Hulk, twice as mean, and with military training.
The secret side of me, I never let you see. I keep a cage, but I can't control it. So stay away from me, the beast is ugly. I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls, in the closet, in the halls. It comes awake and I can't control it. Hiding under the bed, in my body, in my head. Why won't somebody come and save me from this? Make it in.
Words for your friends. Now's the time.
I ain't a brain dead hunk of muscle no more, Banner. And I'm ready for a green on green rematch. Abomination.
You're done. Do you hear me? There's no escape for you! You're useless, fuck. You know that, right? Even the gods with no powers, with the shield and the bow, even they put up more of a fight. You! You're nothing!
Normal. Give me my strength back instead of this iron suit. That's all I want. The Hulk and I got a long overdue slugfest to attend to.
I'll always beat you, Hulk. Do you hear me? Better than you in every way. I owe you some payback, Robin Hood.
Don't worry, I can still take him.
You ready, animal? With the leader's tech, I'm stronger than you. I'm smarter than you, and I'm gonna beat you. Not scared. You will be.
The darkness has begun. I must confess that I